What's up, God's favorite family? I'm so happy you made it back to the channel because today would not have been the same without you. Y'all, this is just a little short video. I just wanted to give this message. I don't know, maybe somebody needs to watch this video. Maybe you need to hear it. But just keep going, okay? I just wanted to make this video to encourage somebody to keep going. I don't know, maybe you're going through some type of struggle at home, or you got something else on your mind, something's in your way, and it looks like you can't go any longer, you can't go any further than where you are right now. Just keep going, don't give up, because I believe if you keep going, if you make the decision, if you choose not to fall down at this moment, if you choose to keep going in this moment, in the way that your world is looking right now, in the way that everybody's acting crazy in your life right now, in the way that you just are at the end of your rope right now, if you decide and choose to keep going right now in this moment, then there is nothing that will stop you. And I believe that there's a huge breakthrough on the other side of your struggle. So I just wanted to make this video. I wanted to encourage somebody. I don't know who you are. I don't know what you're going through. I don't know what's going on in your life right now, but I just want you to keep going. Just keep pushing forward. There's somebody out here who's cheering for you, somebody out here who is here to encourage you and to tell you to keep going. Don't you dare give up. Don't you dare let whoever that is or whatever it is that's going on in your life right now, don't you dare let that stop you from getting to your next level. Don't you dare let that stop you from going any further than where you are right now. Where you are right now, that doesn't define or determine anything about your future. All it's doing is pushing you further. Don't you let what's supposed to push you into your new level stop you right now in this moment. That's not its purpose. Its purpose is to grow you. Its purpose is to drive you forward. So keep going. I just wanted to make sure that I gave that message to whoever it is that needs it. Keep going, keep pushing, keep believing, keep praying, keep working, keep hustling. Whatever it is that you need to keep doing, you keep doing. You keep believing in yourself, you keep believing and having hope for whatever it is that you're trying to accomplish. I love y'all so much. Y'all don't know how much I really love y'all and how much I value you guys. I want all of us to succeed. I want all of us to make sure that we keep going higher and higher and higher until we are where we're supposed to be in this life, in this world, and that we're fulfilling the full capacity of our purpose. Just keep going, y'all. I know life gets hard. It's not always roses and happiness and joy. But you have to keep going. We have to keep going. We have to keep going for the people who are depending on us, for the people that your life, your work can impact in the future. You have to keep going. But for more than any of that, from beyond any other reason, you have to keep going for yourself. Start valuing yourself and start believing that you're worth, just you alone, you're worth you continuing. You're enough for you to keep going. Believe in your value. Believe and see yourself as valuable. Keep going for nobody else but you, so that you can reach your fullest potential, so that you can be your brightest light that you can be. Keep going, y'all. I just wanted to make that message and send that message out into the world, into this channel, into this video, into this family. Keep going. I love y'all so much. Thanks for watching this video. Like, comment, subscribe to this channel. I appreciate you so much, and I believe in you. I believe in you, okay? Love y'all so much. If you're a new subscriber, welcome to the channel. If you've been here already, I love you, and I thank you for coming back. Peace and love.